Morning, y'all. It's Friday, and I am off to move furniture. I can't wait till the day that I never have to move furniture again, no matter what. Unfortunately, I think that would mean that my mom and stepdad would have to be dead. Because it seems like all they do is move. And I'm the only one left that can help them. With my brother being in prison, and my sister living up north, and not being able to help even if she did live down here. That leaves me. So yeah. Of course, I stayed up too late. Probably had one too many beers. But, whatever. Like I said last night, that's how you move furniture. Tired and hungover. And, yeah. So, yay. Yay! Moving furniture! It's so awesome! I love driving moving vans that takes everything that it has to get it fucking going 55 miles an hour. It doesn't seem to want to shift until you're over 4,500 RPMs. So, at least we're loaded already. And unloading should be real quick. And then I get to go all the way to South Milwaukee and move a bunch more shit. Yay! But I did get to do some flying at my parents' house. And yeah, so enjoy the final flight at my parents' house. In 3, 2, 1. Good thing that shit's over with. Now all I gotta do is drive all the way to South Milwaukee, hopefully with a truck, and yeah, move a bunch more shit, and figure out how to move a piano and a pool table by myself. Should be super easy. Yay! So, I get to move a pool table by myself because the only friend I have out here is kind of a piece of shit. So, yeah, it should be fun.
Yeah. All right, y'all. It's 1 a.m. I moved furniture for about 12 and a half hours today. I'm done for. Going to bed. Hopefully relaxing tomorrow. I'm going to leave you with my first and last Tiny Whoop flight at the house in South Milwaukee. And then a little pack I ripped by the storage units when I got there with the load of crap from South Milwaukee. And we'll see y'all later. Hope you had a good Friday. And hope you have a good Saturday and a good Sunday. And we'll see ya.
Party and alcohol could just smoke my thing, can't you? Yeah.